Pulling back John's shirt to take a look, my god, John is a girl. John was recognized on the spot. Since they only recruit male workers at the construction site, they don't want female workers. Therefore, the boss's wife decided to let John go. But Bob, who was on the side, wanted to marry her as his wife. John is furious and roars again, and the whole waterhouse instantly shakes the ground. In the next second, the floor snaps. A horrible creature is attacking people everywhere. Panicking, middle Bob slyly falls into the pit. The crowd takes a closer look, and oh my god, a dark creature bites Bob's ass. And by the time the leader pulls him up, my god, Bob's lower half had been eaten by the monster. The leader was so scared that he had to let go and feed him to the monster. Everyone thought that the monster had had his fill, but suddenly the monster came back with a vengeance. This time the target was the leader, and he kept attacking him with his poisonous scorpion tail.